shock in, but this typhoon has ruined our plans. It is currently blowing about 350 kilometres an hour. And we flat out stand on our own 2 feet. And I don't know what we're going to do now, but before our holiday, we're absolutely devastated.
Excuse me, it's going to be hard to do.